Hey, it's Al with Summit Racing Equipment and On All Cylinders. And today, we're here down at Trick Flow Specialties, and we watch them dyno this motor. It's a Ford modular motor, 4.6 liter. They put on the Trick Flow top end. They gave it the special treatment. They swapped out the cams, put on Trick Flow cylinder heads, intake manifold, and went through the bottom end of this three-valve Ford. You can watch the video here and read more about it on onallcylinders.com.